Sarasota aerialist Nik Wallenda pulled off a stunt across Baltimore's Inner Harbor today. The seventh-generation member of the Flying Wallendas walked 600 feet on a high wire that was 60 feet above the water. His great-grandfather Carl Wallenda made a similar walk in Baltimore in 1973. It took Nik less than 10 minutes to accomplish the feat. He considers this a tune-up for his walk over Niagara Falls scheduled for next month.